Hello everyone, welcome again to another video. It's me, Smiley Face. In this video we will just see I introduce you to a new game. It's Gangster Vegas, so let's see it together. If this is the first time you watch this channel, don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and we will play it in the next video. Thank you and enjoy with this video.
Here's a hard fact of life, kid. You can't win them all. At the end of the day, it's about survival. Now you take a guy. He's caught up in a system, but he thinks he can break that system. Systems that break him. Such a schmuck. A schmuck who thought he could outplay the system of which he is a part. Take a good look at him, Jason. I want you to look at him. What this guy forgot is that I own this town, and I am the system. So you know what happens, Jason? You know what happens? Those who work with me, those who understand the system, they get taken care of, Jason. Understand what I'm saying. You down in the fourth.
I'm guessing you're the one who called?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's go.
So, I guess this is the part where I thank you and ask your name and stuff.
No, this is the part where you take this gun and shoot at the asshole behind us while I drive.
Shoot at dog breath back in Southie.
guess the donut break's over.
You've been hitting the sauce tonight, ma'am?
No, sir, officer. I've been hitting the sauce all day long.
Are my eyes fooling me, or am I looking at Vera Montello?
Who?
Wife of the late Johnny Montello. Before your time. Scum of the earth, this guy. Used to run this town before he got whacked.
As much as I'm enjoying this walk down memory lane, I think I'll just be leaving.
Okay, come on, Grandma. Let's get you back to the old folks' home. No!
If I ever hear my Johnny's name pass through your lips again, I'll cut him off. Old girl still got it.
Vera, did you just knock out two cops? How? You found the tequila, didn't you?
You thought I wouldn't look behind the washing machine?
Hey, I'm impressed you know that we have a washing machine. That thing was rusted over when I found it.
Can we chat domestic troubles later? We need to get out of here.
My thoughts exactly. You the kid?
Yeah, Jason.
You drive.
Drive what?
The truck.
Shouldn't we go to the police? Frank's trying to kill me.
The cops are on Frank's payroll, just like the rest of this town.
Just drive, kid. We'll worry about Frank later.
Head north to the strip. Kid, you're a rising star on Vegas's most wanted list. Karen, gun. Catch.
This is not going well.